Now we're heading into the welterweight clash between Sung Kang and Derek Rance. And Sung on the front foot early kick attempts. Nobody's landed clean yet. Fighters defend well and the low kick from Rance 2 minutes in. Outmen are still chilling at range. Rance ties up, gets put on the fence 2-3 by Rance. And the 2 minutes to go, Sung is throwing back on him. Spinning back kick attempt, just missed. Right hand from Rance, but left hook soon after. Avoids return fire. And the lead right from Rance, followed by a body kick. Good exchange in the center. Now both fighters are landing hard, and a glancing head kick by Sung met an overhand right. Oh, close ground. Maybe bit advantage for Rance. Well, looks like a good kickoff, because Rance swings hard early going shoots in. He took Sung down actually into side control, avoided the guillotine. Rance looks for a front foot choke, no! Sung abandons the guillotine. Rance looks to mount 2 minutes in, caught in half guard. Sung is looking for a Kimura. Now Sung suddenly sweeps into top position and looks for the back, and Rance slips out through the back door. Great ground fighting. Now Rance hits another takedown after Sung misses a Kimura. Rance is clamping down on a guillotine and Sung stands, loses it, pressing Sung against the fence. And Sung countered the takedown. He's looking for the back, loses position. He ends up on the bottom, threatening with the triangle. Rance avoided it successfully, took half guard. This was a round for Rance, ladies and gentlemen. Fighters are trading in the center, and Sung is marching forward, hurling big shots. Fighters continue trading until Rance shoots in. He took the opponent out and against the opposite fence, but Sung stands and separates. Sung is back to advance, lands the left hook and a big series of punches land. Ford, the hometown fighter, and Rance shoots him once again, scrambled and juice, and he ends up on the top in the half guard, and Sung is trying to make space, gives up mount for a moment. Back to side control, Rance looks for the back, Sung slips out through back door. Both men are very, very tired. Sung tries a jumping knee, flails with his left hand. Sung tries another knee, 1-2 lands, tip kick by Sung, jab upstairs. Man, this was a round for Sung. Oh, if you ask me who won, it could go either way. You know, it could really go either way, so whatever judge says, it would be fair to me. I just don't know, that's just my thoughts.